In order to begin selling on CommentSold, you will need to set up at least one payment gateway. All payments are processed through these gateways, and CommentSold does not hold any of your shop's funds. To connect your payment options, click on the Setup tab in your CommentSold dashboard. Then select Payment Gateways. The four payment options are Stripe, Square, Sezzle, and PayPal. One important thing to note is that you cannot use Stripe and Square together. We recommend you use Stripe in order to take advantage of features such as waitlist pre-authorization and comment charge, which are covered in other videos. First, we'll walk through how to set up Sezzle. To be approved for a Sezzle account, you'll want to have products listed in your account and a return and privacy policy listed under Returns in your Setup tab. When this is completed, create your account with Sezzle. It will take some time for your merchant application to be reviewed and approved. Once approved, complete your account setup and plug the API keys from your Sezzle merchant dashboard settings into the Payment Gateway section of the CommentSold dashboard. If Display on Product Page is enabled, customers will see Sezzle as an option when viewing an item. Next, let's connect Stripe to CommentSold. Click Connect with Stripe and complete the required form on Stripe. After you've authorized access, you'll be returned to CommentSold, where you'll see confirmation that your Stripe account is successfully connected. To connect to Square, click on the button labeled Click here to connect to square.com. You'll need to allow permissions when prompted. Log into your Square account and visit the developer's dashboard at developer.squareup.com/apps. Click Create First Application or New Application if you already have some created. Name your new application CommentSold. On the Credentials page, toggle the application from Sandbox to Production. If the toggle is not set to Production, you will not be able to accept payments from Square. This will generate the production application ID that you will copy and paste into the Payment Gateways section of your CommentSold dashboard. As a reminder, both Stripe and Square cannot be connected as payment gateways. Last, we'll walk you through connecting with PayPal. PayPal is a popular option with shoppers as it has a guest checkout feature and does not require saving account or payment information. You will need a business PayPal account to complete this step. In Payment Gateways, click Log in with PayPal. You will be taken to log into your PayPal account and prompted to provide access to CommentSold. Once completed, you will be redirected to your CommentSold dashboard and will see that PayPal has been successfully connected. The final setting you'll see under Payment Gateways is Refund directly to the customer's card. If this is disabled, you will only be able to refund a customer for account credit. Enable this setting if you would like to issue refunds to the payment method used by the customer. Once you've completed the setup, complete test transactions on any payment gateways you've enabled to be sure everything is properly connected. And that's it. You're now ready to accept payments from shoppers.